If you don't protect what belongs to you, then sooner or later, it belongs to someone else. That goes for your land, your wallet, your home, your country, everything. It is your job as a man to protect it. It's a story of America, the story of the whole goddamn world.